interested in exploring right now, the intersection of Eros and kind of Jungian shadow stuff.
Of her course, Eros and Politics, right? Is that right, Jean? Where there was much drinking of wine and...
Put aside, if we're going to do any serious searching about Eros and women, and two, this idea that women are somehow...
In Greek, there's Eros, erotic love. There's philia, friendship. There's storge, which is affection.
Eros, erotica, means love, implies mutuality, free choice.